Hello, it's Stephen from roguenoid.co.uk, and this is something a little different, because today I'm going to be playing Spooky's House of Jump Scares. Now, I did play this on the live stream early on in my, waving my fingers in the air, career, when it only had, I think, about 300 rooms finished. Had to be down 500. I know it wasn't finished completely at the time, but this last week it has actually had all 1,000 rooms finished. So let's go and have a look. Now, this is a game that does have jump scares, and from when I played it last time, it can get a little scary, which, considering the graphic style, is a bit weird. But I've said this to people, it's about the atmosphere. There are moments playing this game where the atmosphere gets to you, and when something's chasing after you, you panic. Let's see what happens this time. I'm going to start right from the beginning. Let's do this. I know what the controls are. Let's go. So, here we are in the room.
I am Spooky.
Hello, hello, Spooky.
And this is my home. Can you, humble player, make it through 1,000 rooms?
Probably
can you
not.
Find what lies at the end?
Probably
or
not.
Is there even it? Because I don't really know. Anyway, just go.
So this does have quite a fun sense of humour, but it's not a serious game. But it is quite scary. As I say, it's all about the atmosphere. And the graphics are very, very simple. Very Wolfenstein. Oops. And the idea is just to keep going through these rooms. And there's up to 1,000. And I'm not going to go through them all in this episode. I probably won't be able to go through half of them. I'm not going to be playing this all day. I've got a choice here of two doors. Right. Interesting painting. Yes, remember there's some interesting paintings. Let's go through this door. Okay. Like a big room, but it's not that big. Tables, nothing here. Okay. So far, so good. A bed. Hey, found a bedroom. And another corridor. I've got a choice. Let's stick to the left, shall we? Let's keep turning left. Oh, it's a bit dark in here. Okay, room 7 dealt with. So it just continues on, basically, until you get to the end or you get killed. It's not deep, but it's fun. It's also free. You can get it on Steam and it's completely free. You don't pay for it. Which is great. There's quite a few developers who could learn from that sort of thing. And they don't do as good a game as this. Okay. A bit bounded in here. We can't get to those doors. Only got to go through here. Yeah, this is a free game. It works and it's... Jim Sterling, I don't know if he's actually looked at this, but it's a sort of game he might actually like. Either that or we won't get it. But it'll be fun either way. 14 rooms so far. No jump scares. I'm sure there was jump scares before this last time. Oops. It's a little bit dark in here. Okay. Choice of three doors, straight on, right or left. I'm sticking to left. Let's see, if we go for left and see what we get. Obviously we get a very purple room at the moment. Okay, nothing in here. We're stuck in here again because of the railings. Another bedroom. The layout of this place is very strange. According to the backstory, which if I put this on YouTube, I'll see if I can stick on the front. basically you attract to this place because it's been here for years and it scares people. It's not a deep story. So you come up here and I'm sure that I found, this is slightly different to how I've played this before. Oh, this is annoying. Now there's three doors to the left. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. What was I just saying? I've completely forgotten. Then I've forgotten what I was doing because I was trying to remember the words eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Another bedroom. Yeah, there were, like, I played this, there was jump scares a lot earlier than they seemed to be here. And there were notes as well. And there's one of the jump scares. Yeah. Not that scary, but it does give you a start when you're not quite ready for it. But I knew there was one going to turn up somewhere. But yeah, there were notes telling a story as well. And I haven't seen anything of that yet. Maybe the left path is not the one to take. Easiest room ever. Let's see what's down here. Right, we've got a choice. We can go. Oh, it's like whatever happens, it still goes. Yeah, oh, doors on the left, that's fine. We're following the leftmost path. Hello. That's a little bit odd. Flames and things. And goes flame period. Straight on counts as left. On here. Okay, we've got chairs. And a door. More flamey pictures. No, that's not a door, it's a candle, it's a straight on. 35. Things have changed. I'm assuming it's random anyway. I only went through it once. I didn't go through it umpteen times. So, yeah, it's probably the random layout of rooms and stuff. So, let's see. Okay, nothing here. Through this door. Another bedroom. It's not the same bedroom. Nope. We have music. We have strange noises. We have a split. Let's go for the left again. I don't have a choice. We've got to go through the right this time. Okay. That I didn't expect. Not expect that one. That one was not expected. The ghost as well. That was because it caught me out in the middle of the day. You won't hear me screaming like a girl. I'm not that kind of YouTuber. Unless like in today's Elite video, I eject all my cargo. Yeah. Then I scream. Right, let's see what's through here. Room 49. More noises. Left. Ah, we're in a lift. Ah, note. Keep that blood pumping. What's this? At first, this place seemed cute, but I've been here for days now. I'm feeling quite parched now. And I keep getting this feeling like I'm being watched by something. This is not romantic at all. No, it's not. What's this? Oh, save point. Right. Down. I suppose we don't have a choice. Oh. Bit of music, and then we go down. Right. A little bit worried about what's been dragged around that level. Okay. Oh, there's some evil doors. Right, let's see. Next area looks a bit different now. different textures on the walls. More chairs. Still gonna follow the left path as much as possible. Ah, another note. Uh-huh. I know something is following me, but I feel like I'm prancing through the same rooms over and over. Hopefully leaving notes as breadcrumbs will prove that I'm making progress and reaching some destination. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I am dreadfully thirsty. Don't drink the ink. Good grief. That's not a good idea. Okay. Yes. Okay. Left. Ah! Spooky octopus thingy. And these scares, even though they're cheap, they're not as cheap as in a lot of other games you can get on Steam that you have to pay for. Just remember that. Okay, 57, we got to... Alright, let's have a look. We've got... Yeah, it's just one of those rooms. Right. So, a lot of the rooms are basically the same. Alright, here we go. So, eeny, meeny, miny, mo, get jumped by a ghost. That worked. Through here. Okay. That's new. Slime on the floor. Do I have to? Oh, there's a note. Ah, didn't see the note. Spouting, splashing, soaking, innards ingest, invoking, nailing, never stops the choking. Okay. Oh. Oh my good lord. Whatever it is, I'm not going to step in that. Oh, I'm not going to look at the pictures. I'm just, oh god, it's coming. Okay. I'm guessing those are going to slow me down, so that's probably not a good idea to stand in that slime. It's coming. Oh, don't have a choice. Okay. Left. Oh boy. I remember these. This got me killed the first time I played it. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. No, I haven't. And I think that thing's going to come straight across the gap, isn't it? Yes, it is. Oh, boy. I can run. Can't hide, but I can... Oh, God, I'm out of stamina. No, 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 no. Stay where you... Oh, boom. Right. Run. Ah! Oh, I'm out of stamina again. Right. Yes, this is the sort of room that got me killed when I played it the first time I played it, and that's why. You go the wrong way and something nasty attacks you. Keep, oh god, there's loads of slime. There's no jump either, is there? No, no jump. Oh dear. See, this is actually scary. There's things chasing me and it's... Oh dear. Don't need that at this point, please. Go away. Okay, yes. Keep going, keep going, keep going. I know I got past this part, I'm pretty sure. Oh, more slime. It seems to be a fair way behind me. So that's not too bad. Oh, gosh, there's ectoplasms everywhere. This is not the New York sewers. Oh, it's still there. Slime, get out of the way. I'm guessing I've now got to run like mad to get to the lift. I can't remember. It's been a while since I played it. I keep saying that about games I play on streams. Usually it's been a longer while than this, though. But I did only play this once just to have fun in it. It was a free game. I'll play free games as long as they're fun. And let's face it, to die, it was either the spider or it was Hatfall. And I seem to be rubbish at Hatfall. Right, we seem to have run out of slime. Ooh, hey up. run out of slime, and I think we've left it behind. But we found a lot of blood and a brain. Now I think there's supposed to be a note here for me to find to tell me what the brain is. And what the blood used to be, but I can't see anything. Yeah, this place is not quite so cute anymore. Oh no. It's definitely not following me. I'll count that as a win. Especially as we'd have to go all the way around here. Oh, grief. I'm really glad that thing's not following me, because this would not be a good place for me to be, because it would be ripping me to shreds. I wanted to play a cute game. Now I'm terrified. Aha. Computer. Hello. Ah. Cat DOS. Access specimen database. Okay. Specimen 1. Ah, yes, we've seen these are the things. Yes, we've seen that. Oh, we've seen that. 137 people it's killed. Oh dear. I'm glad it didn't get me. Okay, that looks nasty. It's got legs and a head and they aren't in the right places. Test specimen being developed at Geolabs, useful. 43, it bites you, that's not good. 4. Okay. 14th century spirit that was contained and relocated here. So this is the testing site for nasty monsters. 85 people Ring Girl has killed there. Okay, that looks friendly. 168 question mark kills. Found inside the church of a small town. Subjects are lost after contact with a specimen. Current method for the killing is unknown. Proved extremely effective against subjects with mental issues or weak wills. That's most YouTubers, I would think. Error, uh-oh. Apparently that's not good. Modify house layout. Oh, good. Yeah, this place is this is cabin in the woods time, isn't it, basically? This place is a testing zone, and they've got nasty things killing people. Do you mind? I'm trying to talk here. Making loud noises. Right. Oh, another one of these. Let's see, no, I knew that would be the wrong one. Okay, I just heard something. Is you know what back? I don't like the look of this. Oh, grief. Let's go this way. Surely this must be the right way. Is it? Yes, it is. Yes, I chose right. Ha! Only the penitent man will pass. Also, take a leap of faith and try not to step on the bit that's not the special effects. Right. 87 rooms. Going well. Ah, you can't actually fall off these. That's okay, I can run better. Well, while I've got stamina, I can run better. I thought I might fall off these if I ran too much, but apparently no. That's fine. Okay. That's not so fine. 88. Okay. One chair. Nothing else. Room 90. I'm guessing room 100 will be another lift. That would make sense. Oh. That was weird then. How does that work? How does that door connect to anything at that side? Oh no, it's a terrifying tree trunk! Though, considering I was playing Spin Tires yesterday, tree trunks can be very terrifying. Especially Mr. Stumpy. Okay. Mrs. Spook. Mall of the Spook. Let's have a look at this. This looks like Pac-Man. Get ready. I don't remember this. Spooky kills Pac-Man, that's what you're there for. Okay, Mold of the Spook. That's what Silk is for. Oh my good lord, she's hacking people to death. Sorry Twitch, on YouTube this is full of blood and guts, apparently. I didn't expect this. I'm guessing you just keep going while you can. Okay. Gotta keep the bloodlust of the knife going, I think. Like it's broken. That was a diversion. Left, yep. There's a door on the left. Don't know why I've decided to go left, apart from turn left being a Doctor Who episode. 97. Yeah, I don't remember the arcade games. This is getting strange. Then again, you'd expect it, I suppose, wouldn't you? Right, let's see what's through here. I keep hearing noises, which are strange as well. See, despite everything, despite its graphics and the cuteness of things, and it's got atmosphere. Now, I'm not playing it in the dark, it's actually quite bright outside. Oh! Thank you! That's nice of you. Ink, not quite quenching my thirst. Tasted terrible, stains are terrible. I don't think drinking it was a very... Why are you worried about so much romance? This is not a place for romance. Even teens wouldn't be here. They've been being hacked apart by now. 99, so this is going to take me to the lift, I'm assuming, and a save point. Yeah, whoever's writing those is a little bit too worried about romance. Unless it's Spooky herself, that's possible. Is Spooky a bad ghost? Is this the right way? I'm thinking it's not. Oh, it is. Ah, cute kitty in a box. What's this note? I found something today to satisfy my unromantic thirst. I will walk today from a brief faint and before me a bottle of red wine. I'm not sure what brand or year, for there is no label. All I gather is it tastes strongly metallic. Yeah. That's not wine. There goes the music again. Yeah, that's not wine. I'm now concerned for the kitty in a box. Okay. Another Resident Evil door. Oh. Oh dear. Just gonna have a drink first. I've got some talking ahead of me, so I need to have my throat working. Yes? And you want what? Okay, I'm gonna need my throat working. And I don't have a bottle of metallic red wine. It's not wine. Okay. I like this pattern of rug, don't they? Could do with cleaning all the mossy greeny stuff. Ah, a map. Definitely cabin in the woods time. When you're playing Tetris with the rooms in a house, that is never a good idea. Okay. Ah, cells. Anything in the cells? Just chairs. More arcade games. Mole of the Spook. Mrs. Spook. Yeah, we've played them, so I won't bother too much with that. Oh, gosh. Okay, this is very different. The definitely YouTubers. Though the only one I recognise out of that is that Markiplier? I don't think I'll get on that wall. Yeah. I don't actually watch a lot of other YouTubers. Kurt J. Mac, NerdCubed, DadCubed, obviously. He's older than me and funnier than me. Not many YouTubers you can say that about. Mole of the Spook and Mrs. Spook again. No notes, okay. And another map of Tetris House. Okay, left. And note. I don't think... Oh, he's caught on. He's caught on. Definitely wasn't wine, mate. Let one go. Yeah, that's left, isn't it? I may have gone. No, that must be where. Oh, can I not go that way? Or did I come that way in? Maybe I came that way in. More cells. More chairs. Chairs, table in that one. I wonder what the table did to be put in a cell. I don't know. Criminal tables. Sitting in your kitchen. Holding your filming breakfast cereals in the morning. I don't know. Should we be sent back to IKEA where they came from? That's what I say. Right. Let's see if I'm going the right way. I think I am. Looks like it goes to the wall, yeah. Yeah, I think I've got this room sorted now. I'm expecting a jump scare any time now. Either that or something nasty and monstrously nasty to come after. Ooh. To come after me, this is different. Oh. Left. Locked, okay, can't go left, let's try right. Ah, behind the scenes. Oh, good grief. Oh, my God. Okay. That doesn't bode well for anything, does it? Never does that. something is out, and I haven't seen a door. Oh, key card. Aha. Subject 5 is grim, more and more restless. I told Spook we need more funds for sedatives. Sedatives? Sedatives, but she just laughed and flew into the ceiling. Without more chemicals to keep these things docile, I'm not sure how much longer we can keep them here. Generic lab assistant. Okay, so I've got a key now, so that means I can go left. Presumably. I mean, there is straightforward, but I want to go left. No, can't go left. It's like I've got to go straight on. More blood and another note. I believe subject 5 is loose. Uh-oh. The glass around its container is shattered and I can faintly hear clicking coming from the ceiling. I don't know what will happen now. If it is out and alive, then this is probably my last report. The clicking is getting louder now. At least generic lab assistant didn't type arg. Yes, there's definitely clicking going on there. Okay, this is new. There's things on the ceiling. There's something in the ceiling. Of those holes in the ceiling. Now we are in the New York sewers. Definitely a river of slime thing going on here. Quick, get a Nest controller so we can... What the living heck was that, apart from Subject 5, obviously. Oh! Yep, that got me. That one got me. I wasn't ready for you. See what I mean about atmosphere? That got me. The sun's still shining outside. Even, it's a nice evening actually, it's a bit cold but it looks nice and I'm now going very slowly. Is it my frame rate going a bit crazy? It could be. So, unless this is meant to happen, because suddenly things were very slow here. Yeah, you didn't scare me at all that time. No skittering in the ceiling. This is going slower and slower on me now, for some strange reason. The frame rate's still nice and high, according to this. Doesn't look very high. More cells. Ha-ha. Mr. Stumpy doesn't scare me anymore. It's a bit like going through treacle all of a sudden here. That's odd. I know in my Elite stream, Elite videos, I've been moaning about going into low frame rates in stations when I've been recording, which is very another brain, which is very odd, but it's suddenly decided to go very slow and have I missed a doorway. I must have missed a doorway. Let's see what this is going to do for me. May have to reload this and restart it when I get to the next save point. Just to see. Computer's just decided to start going off on one as well with the fan, which is odd. It's not like there's anything going on that shouldn't be. This can't be taxing the computer. Oops, it's another really bright room. Okay, let's go left. Aha. This is a puzzle. Left, forward. Okay. I get it. Oh, I think I get it. Left, yes. Let's go left again. No. Right, left. Hang on. Left. Right, it must be left from where you come into a room. Right, left. Yes. Back. Left, left. Ooh, left. No. Left. Left, yes. Forward. Yes. Right. Oh, bum. Left. Left. Forward. Right. No, I did like right, didn't I? Forward. No. Okay. Left. Left. Forward. Left. Ahaha. See, left is the way I have to go. I was right. Okay, we saw that creepy doll thing playing with a doll. Well, I think it's a doll thing and a doll. It might be a doll, actually. It might be a giant nasty thing and an actual human being. I want to get to room 50 so I can, 150 so I can save. See if I can solve this slow motion thing that's going on, because I don't like it. Candle. Okay. Let's come through to here. Okay, games against the same two, Maul the Spook and Mrs. Spook. Creepy picture again. 146. Haven't heard that skittering thing. Oh. That's different. Oil those hinges. Good grief. So noisy when it comes squeaking out like that. Oil it. More slimy stuff and a choice. Left, obviously. It's a lift. Right. Put a little pep in your step. Okay, let's save first so I don't lose where I am. Okay, back after my little thing, and it's working quite well again now. It's the game. So, I don't know how much longer I can go on. I haven't seen any of my previous notes, so that means either I'm getting somewhere or someone is taking them. Someone's definitely taken the pictures. Anyway, there's no picture there. Right. Let's go down again. This sounds like it needs oiling as well. Through the Resident Evil door. Have another drink of water. Never say the word water while you're drinking, it sounds a bit funny. Oh, and a note. Thank you. Last note, I'm going to die having never found my escape. Oops. Can't read the note. I've never found my escape, but really that's not true. This place was like my escape from everything else. In the end, my death is kind of romantic. You, my friend, are seriously wrong in the head. Partly because of all the romance stuff, and partly because you're just something wrong in your head. Right. Room 153, okay. I could skip levels by jumping down there if I could jump. Okay, more slime. More slime going on. Room 156. 157. 158. Ooh. Hey up, I'm in the cell this time. That's a bit different. Room 160. My footsteps. And in the background, my computer whirring away like it's working. And it's not working. That nearly worked, except I wasn't looking at the screen. Wait, Spooky's trying, you've got to admit. She's trying to scare me. Not as scary as those things that come after you, they actually are scary. Going on, which I don't like the sound of. Up. Now, this I do vaguely remember. We're in Japanese school. Yep, see, told you Japanese. Ha. Bet these people who go to this school all like railgun. Is that okay? So this is a little bit different. That's locked, okay. Is there anything in lockers we could play about with? Nope. Let's go to the left one again. Okay. They don't seem to be moving. That's okay. Ooh, hello. That hurts. Oh, look! That's Uni Miku! Okay, note to self, do not go and speak to the nasty ghost people. They try and rip you apart. Oh, gosh, there's another one there. Right. They're not moving. That's a good thing. Health regenerates fast, so that's quite good. Right, so we've got another door here. What's inside this one? We've got a note. I think we've got a note. Which probably says, notice me, senpai. Could it really be true? I thought the fairy tales about the ghost that eats children who... stop walking away. But I thought the fairy tales about the ghost that eats children who sneak in after class was just to keep us from disobeying. But Matsuri is still missing. Okay, we've now entered a different place. And now we're going to... Now we're going to leave it. Sorry, that was a noise that you might... I've turned the sound down because it's very loud. Ah! Oh my! Oh my! Oh gosh, that's locked. Oh ow! Oh fudge! Oh my! Okay! That I didn't expect. Must have got to room under 295 last time I played. Oh, got my caps lock on. Right. Okay. Oops, looks like we get the intro again, which you haven't actually seen. Yeah, I didn't expect that. I thought, oh, I can get away, not a problem. No. No, I can't. Now, here's the storyline. For as long as you can remember, legends have been told about the derelict mansion upon the hill that casts a blanket of darkness over the town. The history of the house itself is virtually unknown, and even the town's oldest residents cannot remember the mansion's origin. Being an avid history enthusiast of the worst kind, you embark up the mountain to visit the manor, hoping to shed some light on the backstory of this crumbling fortress of darkness. Yeah, that should be able to continue from where we left off then. Because I'm thinking I'm going to try and get to room... Oh! Oh! That wasn't there, was it? Or did it just not load up the picture? Okay. When I see that, I run like mad. She really hurt as well. I thought she'd only take a little bit off like the other things did, but that really hurt. Okay, so let's see if we can get there. So say, what I'm thinking is, I'm going to see if I can get to room 250, at least on this, and then I may stop and play something different. I don't know yet. May continue with this. It's my stream, I can do what I want. Oh gosh! Oh gosh, oh gosh. There's something skittering after me. It's here this time, isn't it? Now, that's obviously subject 5. Subject 5 has escaped. And we actually got to see it that time, briefly, before I panicked and ran off in terror. No, I didn't. I didn't run off in terror. Yes, I did. Right. When he jumped back, it nearly smacked me in my face. Right, so that thing in that school was definitely not spooky. That was terrifying. That was spooky sister terrifying. That counts as left. Right, we're back into the school. Right, we know that... There's nothing in this one. There's nothing in these, basically, until you get to up here, and then we get to the note, don't we, in this one? Or do we? Was it there? Or was it... Ah, this was where the note was, wasn't it? Right, yes. Suri is still missing. Okay. Right. Now. Where is she? Oh, here she comes. Oh my gosh, she moves quickly. Luckily, so can I while I've got stamina. Oh god, I thought the door wasn't a door then. That was going to worry the living heck out of me. Left. Oh boy, alright, if we don't go that way on this one, we go this way. Oh heck, she's there. Oh boy. Out of stamina and she's right behind me, isn't she? I've come the wrong way. No, ow. Ah, no, go away, leave me alone. No, don't get stuck, don't run out of stamina, and don't run out of blood either. Especially don't run out of blood. Go away, being chased by Ringu. Good grief, please oil the hinges. And please keep that nasty schoolgirl thing away from me. She's still coming, I can see her in the distance. Okay, I've got to get her close so I can move her away. Ah, here she comes. Right, now I can run this way and I should be fairly safe. Fairly. Oh, ow! No! This is getting nasty now. I think I'm going to aim for room 250 on this stream. Because it's going to take enough to get past Ringu Girl here. Usually in anime, the girls like this, the ghost girls, they're not really ghosts, or if they are, they're friendly ghosts. She's not a friendly ghost. She's creepy as heck, and she hurts. I can't hear Skitterface at the moment. So subject 5 isn't lurking. But I know what is lurking. A picture of smoke, perhaps, I think. Okay, this changed completely this time. What have we got there now? What we've got information wise? Anything on Specimen 6? No, it's still an error. Still can't do that, but it's doing that by itself, so yeah, don't need to worry about that. Okay, so we've now got a computer room here. Guessing we're still going to run headlong into... Oh my... Wait a minute. Oh no. That thing's back. Well, we might not have to go through the school doing it this time. No, we're just going to run away from Slime Face. That's fine. Slime Face is fine as long as you don't get stuck on the slime. Right, we've managed to get away from her. That's good. No, we haven't. Right, he's obviously too scared to come in here. I have no idea why. We know Mitsuri's missing, we don't need to worry about that. All we have to worry about is running away from her. Oh, don't get stuck on things. I want to get somewhere. I can't see her, she's back there somewhere. Here she comes, and goodbye. Oh boy. I'm gonna let her get close and then we can run away. Run away! Brave Sir Robin runs away. And gets stuck on the slime. And here she comes again. Okay, here we go again. Please go the right way. 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 Oh, getting stuck on the corners. And you're running out of stamina and she's right behind me again. Huh. Still coming. I might reach room 250 in record time. Left. Oh my good lord, she's not stopping. Run through the doors, stay away from nasty girl. Okay. Still coming. Just keep going. Oh no 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 no. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Stay away, I'm busy. No pumpkins. Yeah. The first time I played this through, when I got to up to room 265, the microphone wasn't working. This time I know the microphone is working. I also know that I'm stuck and I'm not moving when I should be because she's probably right behind me again. Well, let's stay and play an arcade game. I think she's scared of arcade games. That's fine. You make noises that I don't have to worry about. Spooky noises. As long as she's not following me, I'm fine. Oh, it looks like it's going to be another puzzle. Oh no, it's not, is it? No, this is the YouTuber room. Don't want to go that way because that takes you to the chair. Right. So yeah, this game was released properly, the final thing, because there's now the full 1,000 rooms. So you could actually finish it. Apparently there's two endings, I think, from what I spotted on the Steam page. No idea how to get to one of them, never mind two of them. Oh, a note, thank you. I don't know how much longer I can go on, I haven't seen any of my previous notes, so some of it. I think we've seen this note. Left. Yeah, we've seen that note before, and this is the arcade room again. Okay. Well, we know from the green, nasty, globby thing that monsters can return. And specimen 5 may or may be skittering somewhere, so I don't think I can be completely sure what I'm going to run into from now on. All I know is if I run into that girl again, I run like mad. Yay, room 200. Look at the kitty. Look at the calming kitty picture. Look at the calming kitty picture. That kitty doesn't look entirely calm, I don't think. I'm concerned. Right, I think this is my last note. I'm going to die having infamized it. Right, we've had this one. Okay, so the notes are randomly done as well. Game saved. Let's go downstairs. And let's aim for the next 50 rooms, get to the next lift and live. I'm happy with that. I'll probably come back and try again later. I'd like to get to the end of this game just to see what happens. Oh, this is different. Okay, big spider web things. I'm worried now. I'm fine with spiders. I admit it, I love spiders. Don't like them on toast. But I like spiders. Right, we know this one already. We know this one off by heart, so we can do this. Keep telling myself that. Just the sound of my footsteps echoing through this huge empty room with no Ringu girls chasing after me from the school. We have another computer. Is it going to be the same thing again? Looks like it is. about her is very nearly 86. Okay. So we don't need to worry about the computers. They're all going to be the same thing. And we definitely haven't been through this area before. It's just that the notes are repeating. Sorry, didn't work. Oh, what the? Uh-oh. It's that noise again. And this is a complete... This is a basement.
Ah!
I was looking around for it and I didn't expect it to be there. Sorry about that. That just scared the living heck out of me. I will admit that. That didn't, but that did. Oh, welcome to YouTube. You're now a streaming gamer. Oh my. Oh, what? Okay. Well, at least that thing's not gonna come, but... Okay. This is... different. After just having my heart nearly leap through my mouth when I turn around to the big green globbly nasty thing coming after me. I'm very concerned now. What's through here? Okay, and here we have... a note! The darkness is slowly consuming us now. I don't think our rituals will appease it much longer. How are we supposed to know this would happen? Okay. That's broken. Okay, we can't go through there. I don't even want to know what that's a picture of. We have another note. It's not really our fault. We just did what Mother has told us to do in this sort of situation. That's broken. This one isn't though. Something bad happened there. Mother is not pleased with us, but how are we supposed to know that girl wasn't pure? Which girl? There's two floating around here and one of them's cute and one of them's not friendly at all. In carbonite. That's broken. That one's caged off. That's broken. That's broken. That one's broken. And that's a door out. Yes. Oh, good grief. Broken, I'm kind of glad about that. Is this effect getting even worse as I'm going along here? I can't see the doors on either side. Okay, there's no doors. Right. Whatever that was in that room, no. No, 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 no. For many reasons. Okay. Looks like it moves slowly, but it also looks like it's got a knife or something. Do you mind? I'm looking for the... Oh boy. What? What the living... What? Oh boy. Oh god. I'm assuming it's meant to do this and this isn't just texture glitching. left. Oh. Oh dear. This is... This is definitely not nice. It's coming. It's after me still. Of course it is. But it's slow moving. That's good. We can stay away from it. Left. keep going left. Mummy! Okay, oh, where was the door? There's the door. And again. Okay, whoa! Apologies to anyone who's watching this and feeling a little bit sick. Oh, oh no! No, it's not on the chair. Oh, God, right there. Ah, there it is. Okay, we have another door. Is that noise getting faster? No, is it not? It's like a big heartbeat, only big and more heartbeaty. Well, that's a nice, pretty picture. Nice colours. Monster! Monster! Don't admire the pretty pictures, Stephen, just run. Oh boy. I don't think I'll be playing FNAF or anything like that, because apart from the fact I don't have the money to buy it, it's not entirely my sort of game. Though I do think they are cool looking games. I'm one of those people who thinks the guy writing them really knows what he's doing. He must do, he's making enough money out of them. Not to mention, Matt Pat's making quite a lot of money out of them. Oh, can't wait to... Hey, it's not good when you do that. No, that's not good at all. Now, the good news is, A, he doesn't seem to be here. And B, even if he is, he's slow moving. I'm safe, I think I'm out of his way. Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna check the computer in it, you never know. No. I'm guessing this is always gonna be the same thing. But I'm probably gonna keep checking anyway. Mrs. Spook and Mother Spook, nothing new. It looks like I'm going to reach room 250. I don't think I'm going to go any further on this tonight. This is actually making me jump. Mainly because I don't want to die to that thing. Or that other thing. Not that other thing either. Okay, through this one. That's locked. Okay, must be one here, so I've got to go through the right door. Because against the grain, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Don't want to be caught by the nasty schoolgirl thing that stabs me to death. Okay. Right, nothing's chasing me, we're almost at 250. This is good. This is getting there. Okay, this is I think that counts as right, doesn't it? Yeah. So we came through this, we're looking for... Oh no, this is the brain room, so yeah, I've got to go right. Dang. Because completely against the... I end up in an alternative universe without the Doctor. That's never a good thing. If I have to keep going right, I've got to keep going left. Looks like it's probably a good idea to stop playing for a little bit because we're starting to go slow again. See what room 250's got. Oh, it's got Spooky. Hello.
So, you made it this far. That's great. I shall grant you a gift for your progress. So just keep going.
Yes, this is how slow the game is running now, suddenly. Oh. Aha. Oh. Spooky in armour. Password pumpkin. Aha. What's it? I don't know if I should look at this. Let's have a look. Okay. Thank you, Spooky. Well, I think I'll leave this bit of the stream here. I'll just save my position. Remember, the password is pumpkin. Which is odd, because not one of these is one of the pumpkins. Skeletons, spooky ghost there thing, and ghosty octopusy thing. But yeah, I think this is where I'm going to leave this bit off. So, as far as YouTube is concerned, I'm Stephen from roguenoid.co.uk. That's Spooky in Armour. I'll catch you later.